Hey guys, MechanicsCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Forza Motorsport 3.
Today is episode number 173.
If you want to help support the channel, then leave a like, comment down below and subscribe, and feel free to check out the other videos in the Forza Mega Series. Now let's get into the content. This episode was streamed live on YouTube. If you want to make sure to catch the streams, then be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you want to get cheap game keys for Xbox, PlayStation, or PC, then check out Enaba in the description down below. Alright, so we are here for the 128 miles of road America, which means 32 laps around this track. I hate this track. Somewhat. I'm not a great fan of it. I don't think it's a great circuit. But we're going to do it anyways. So, 32 laps. I'm going to be driving a Nissan. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's a good sounding engine. So this is supposed to be an R3 rated car. And it's about 20 performance index behind that Panos. Is it Panos? Panes? Panzo? The car that's in first place right now. However, that Ferrari is also doing numbers. I don't like that. But I can guarantee if this is going to be powerful enough, this may shred through its tires. Yeah, this is what I mean by the performance index is broken in this Forza game particularly as well. A lot of Forza games, let's be real. Because when you look at, what's it called? This Forza? That car is currently almost 20 levels performance points higher than me. And I'm keeping up. The Saline was 20 below me, and it was overtaking me constantly. Okay, this thing definitely has much better grip though, so, and that's where I'm making up the time. Except when I bump into the back of his car, because that's not making up time. Let's have a look at the interior, see what it's like. Oh, it's dog shit. There's absolutely nothing going on in this interior. What are you doing? You plonker. Oh gosh, he's pushing me off. Now the Ferrari's coming past. I think it's just going to be a leapfrog between all of us for this. Right, I went over. If this was Formula One, I would have been spun out. Oh, I got a really funny video clip of F123. Fucking George Russell just... It's on the last lap of the race. Round Spa. I was so annoyed. I retired the session, obviously. I didn't restart, because that's the point of my team game. I'm not restarting races. I've DNF'd quite a few races though because I haven't restarted them. Just because of the fact, the ones that I've done well, I've been fighting with top end drivers and they've just been dog wank as AI. Because they're trying to pass at opportunity. I think the AI knows when it's faster than a car in front of it. And we'll try and push to get a pass now in this new game. But they'll just push at any point. Which, I mean, that happens a lot in real life Formula One, so it doesn't surprise me. But still, it's fucking annoying. Like, fuck off. Let me race. Don't crash into me.
Oh, shit. I zoned out then. That's funny. Don't walk away. No one. All right. That's not gone well. Yeah, you slow your asses down. Don't crash into me. Pricked. Fucking hell, I'm savage today. See, yeah, that was a good corner. I can take it away. These cars definitely go through fuel like crazy. Thank you. paper, we don't need the news. Turn in, the brick from there might be falling at all. Chop chop, let's go! I'm actually quite liking how this car feels. Do, 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 do.
I'm going wild from the night, but being below.
What a tune!
I'm going wild for the night, but being polite.
Such a tune, such a vibe. Big vibes, bigger vibes, yeah. Skillet. I think I'm going to finish this race and then finish the stream. Only because of the fact that I actually need to go do some stuff tonight. I don't think I'm going to get enough time to do all the races. Plus, I'm tired. I want to lie down for an hour. So, I'll finish the stream after this one. And then we will... I think the plan is that I'm going to stream again on... Saturday. For some F123. And then I'm also going to stream on Sunday doing Forza. And then next Wednesday doing Forza again. And I'm hoping by the end of Wednesday... After Wednesday and Sunday streams, we'll only have one more Forza stream left. Maybe two. Ooh, yeah! Play, don't play. That's actually a good shout. Let's have a look at our tire wear is 23%. Okay, so we'll never need. I don't understand why tire wear. Well, I don't understand Forza pit stops in general. Because of the fact that the tire wear never gets to maximum. At least in other games, like. The tires wear out. I don't know. No, it's not. I can't be a bus, 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 be a bus, bus. Another 3 more laps that I can pit. Small brain moment. It's such a catchy song. I love this song. Wasn't paying attention. It's my fault, lad. I find it funny that I have now bought a new webcam and my webcam hasn't crashed since. That's kind of funny. But, oh well. At least we'll have one that won't crash at all. It should look a lot better as well. 1440p webcam. This is one of the songs from Dirt 5. High contrast is pretty good, actually. You don't understand. Going for the pits. Oh. That's why I added this song. It's got a good drop. This is a good drop. I need to add this in the favorites. That's a really good song. High contrast makes an absolute noise. I love drum and bass songs that use interesting instruments. What in the fuck? Yeah, the AI definitely lose a lot of time compared to me then. Look at how the bastard just froze on the track. Come on. Thank you. Almost just snapped off my controller thing. That would have been good. Okay, so the Ferrari is still the car behind me, but I assume the Ferrari is still dual piston. Why is the back button not working? What the fuck happened? My controller just had a meltdown. The buttons aren't working. Ah! Uh-oh. Right, well, let's really hope that that Ferrari hasn't had a pit stop yet. Because now I've got slight engine problems. Yeah, normally I get up to 170 down here. I'm struggling to get 155. Ooh, that's fun. Okay, so... lovely. Minor controller malfunction. And obviously it had to happen towards the end of an endurance race, not the start. One day I'll see the light, but I know. One day I'll see the light. There's a little bit of smoke coming out of the back of my car. There's a Ferrari in my way in the front of my car. So we've got actually 23 seconds. If the Ferrari is way ahead. Oh, the button's working. So it works now. What the hell happened before then? One day I'll see the light. Or it's just on its way out of the pitch, should I say. And if I'm not mistaken, I think the Ferrari's just gone in as well. Yeah. So I've got an 18 second lead, but I'm kind of hoping that if that car does catch up, that I'll just rely on blocking it. Or take it out. Because I'm not doing this race again. Jesus Christ, I've lost 2 seconds. I don't have enough time to actually keep him back there. I'm partly convinced that you can repair engine damage, but I don't want to risk it either. And I've just gained time in that sector, so... bit of time there. This is going to be a fight. Oh, this is going to be close. This is going to be so close. This next 15 minutes is going to be hell. I don't think it repairs engine damage. I'm not sure. Well, we're going with it now. We're committed. Reaching out for something to hold. Seconds. It's, to be fair, it's gone from 20 to 10 in 3 laps. Oh, I should have pit and just risked it. Because I think, now that I think about it, I think it repairs everything except bodywork damage. So the only chance I have is to damage its engine. Still annoyed that the game bugged out my controller though. I'll be so annoyed if the controller bugged out and it, like, that would be the Forza Mega Series over. Today will be the last stream of the Forza Mega Series if I lose this race because of the controller bugging out.
Reaching out for something to hold.
Unless I can nudge it into the pit lane. That'd be one hell of a skill if I can nudge it to force it into the pit lane. Because then I wouldn't have... Because the Ferrari and me are on similar performance levels. So I wouldn't have to worry about the Ferrari. What the fuck have you lost 2 seconds? Are you seriously stuck behind that other car?
Mom, not up.
Yeah, that's the car behind me there. Lovely. I'm gonna have to be a toxic driver. Then again, this isn't online or anything like that. I just need to make sure I get this position. Losing 5 seconds a lap to my best lap because the engine is fucked. The controller bugged out, it wouldn't slow down. Six laps left, technically. Five and a half. Come on, we got this. This is gonna get tough now. This is now the... final 8 minutes of hell. Second place behind me. my fucking god. This is gonna be hell. This is gonna be hell. Come on, come on, come on. Half a second, it's gonna overtake me. Nothing ever seems gonna change my mind. No, that's gonna be it. Ah, it's it. Right, let's rewind. Try again. I really need to get this win, so... Bye-bye. Alright, I'll take that. That's giving me another lap of not having to worry too much. Oh, this is going to be the most toxic race I've ever done. But I'm doing what I can to survive. It's survival of the fittest, alright? Bumper car style. Take a good hard look for the very last time. Say goodbye. I think I might have damaged this engine a little bit. Because it's not catching up as much as I thought it would. Never mind, I spoke too soon. Way too fucking soon. What the fuck? Okay. What the hell? Yeah, he's swerving into me. How? Fuck me! That's it. No, that's not quite it. Ah! I can't do this for two more laps, come on! I said I'd do it. for fuck's sake. That's exactly what I needed. Oh, his engine's fucking blow. I hope the engine's blown. It's a memory. Okay, yeah, he's definitely got engine damage. He can't catch up. I definitely took quite a lot of damage to my car, but they've got even more damage than I have now, so. Car behind, 9 seconds. I can't believe I had to resort to this. But I ain't doing another race. I'll be honest. I wouldn't have been doing it, so. Yeah. Silver lining, low range of riding through an open space. Oh my god, that was a close break and a half. Ah. 19 seconds, oh my god. Did the car go into the pit? I think the car went into the pit. I think I damaged it so bad it went into the pit. It did! Oh my gosh! Oh, that's fucking great. I love that. So much damage. It's unreal. But I'll take it. I got away with it. It's one hell of a video, though. Almost an hour and 15 minutes long. It's bigger than I ever knew. Gonna keep up the fight. Hayden. Ooh. I've had an absolute stinker of a race, but I've won it. Yes, it may have been toxic. I'm going. Christ, lads. That was mental. That was one hell of a race. And on that note, I'm going to end this stream and finish recording this video. Well, actually, I can't end the stream yet. I need to get some thumbnails first, but
I'll end the video now. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out.